was influenced by Chuck Berry and Johnny Thunders and too many drunken nights at the Cat House on Highland in the fucking 80s.
Yeah, baby.
When I knew it was better to go home because I was getting in a lot of trouble in those days. The dog's in the Cat House tonight.